Hi guys. Happy Thursday. Yes, happy Thursday, yuck. What a terrible day. No, actually, it's been a really good day. So, alright, today's video is going to be quite different from what I usually do. It's going to be a lash mascara review by e.l.f. The fucking best. Sorry, e.l.f., but yes, I have got to use words to describe your products, how amazing they are. So I've been using them for about 2 years now. e.l.f. is, crap, no junk, no animal testing. Amazing. Sorry. So I think it's very, very interesting. Very interesting, very good stuff. I've gone through probably about 12 bottles of mascara. My e.l.f. eyeliner. I use e.l.f. liquid liner. All amazing. I mean, it's just one amazing product. I used e.l.f. finishing. And then I used, the e.l.f. Regular just setting. Not setting, but foundation. Powdered foundation. So it's not, like, clunky and it just goes along with your face and all your lines and contours and everything that's going on with the face. And their product is so, it's not expensive. It's not expensive at all. It's just one incredible brand of makeup. It is seriously incredible. And I don't, in my town, it's very tiny, so you don't see many guys that, will go to the extent of, some men use, they do have a line of makeup out for men now. The stick, you rub it under your eyes, and it just kind of hides the bags. So really, for men's and male, facial care, it has not come. We haven't come a long way. So I like my makeup, you guys know that. There's no doubt about it. And yeah, I love it. It is some amazing stuff. Also, let's see, where it gets kind of smoky, right around here, it's an e.l.f., kind of like a purple-black, almost, I want to say, a loose eyeshadow. So, doesn't smudge, it's waterproof. Believe me, it's waterproof. It doesn't do, you can get, drops of rain through your sunglasses and all this stays. It's amazing. But yeah, we have not come really that far into men's makeup. I guess, maybe somewhere else in the world. Not here in my own mind. Or my own city, are men, doing this. A few people I know, and a few guys I know will do a little bit of a man liner, a little bit of eyeliner just to give your eyes a pop. And that's what makeup is for. It is to accentuate and bring out your features. So you can go as far as this, or you can go just a very tiny little bit with a little bit of eyeliner. I know some people that use just a tiny little bit of, like, a blue, depending on what they're wearing. Some people, even the men I've dated that had beards, scruff, still look good on them. So yeah, it's a very touchy, it's very taboo, because people, aren't used to seeing guys wear makeup, and especially to this extent. But it's fun. It's great. It's awesome. So, why not? So, I don't know if this is new. It is to be. So, this is e.l.f. right here. Volumizing and texturizing mascara. And I'm not going to tell you the price. It is jet black. So, if anybody wonders, that's what I've got on right now. So that's their jet black. I mean, it's really nice. I have one small coat on. One small coat, and that's it. So let's see, I need some more light. I need some more light. Let's see. Where am I at in my video recording? Okay, I'm good. So, never, when you open your mascara, never, it's gonna dry it out, create bubbles in there, and it's gonna clump. It's gonna dry it out. So, no. So, always just take it, bring it out. The brush, perfect, is perfect. So you have perfect. You can go in the corners of your eyes, the bottoms of your eyes. You can do that. You can, and you can keep applying it to the eyes. So just a little. And that's it. It gets bigger. So you can just kind of and now you can see that it has gotten bigger. And those are my real lashes, yes. So, you don't even need to apply the other one. Or you don't need to dip it again. And mind you, I'm doing this all from my camera. So yeah, that. Is very amazing. There we go. Even bigger. So I think you guys, there we go, you guys can see it there. So yes. I love this stuff. This stuff is incredible. So, and then you can go in and you can do like the corners of your eyes and kind of blend it in and kind of make it so it's, you know, the smoky. You get it from both sides. And then you can take it. And I always have problems with getting my lashes longer on this side than I do this side. So I noticed that if you just take it and you start with your the tips of your eyelashes and blink with it, and then you can start to mold with the wand, the brush. You can start to mold, you can start to get it just whatever way you want. So, and you can keep applying it. It does not clunk or get nasty. And so yeah, that's e.l.f. Volumizing and texture. My review for that. So yes, very inexpensive, amazing. I'll give a link at the bottom of the page for anybody that is interested in e.l.f. makeup. So I think it's incredible, it really is. And they have all kinds of different eyeshadows. They have their own polish. They have a lot of stuff, and it is very, very affordable. So I love it. I love it, and it lasts forever. So yes, to the people that are asking, are those your natural lashes with just a little bit of eyeliner or eye mascara? Yes, that is. So I'm not sure if you guys can, I don't know if it'll focus. There we go. You guys can see how much volume it gives you. I love it. I love it. So it gives you nice texture and volume. So voila, that's my review. Amazing, amazing. I don't know what I would do without you guys, without you, e.l.f. I don't know what e.l.f. stands for. Okay, sorry about that. My 10-minute segment ran out. So yeah, that's elf makeup. Incredible, amazing. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. They also have a pre-lash stuff that you can put on to get that to stick even better. I think that's actually for falsies. I'm not sure. But it really is incredible. So I urge you to go out and get elf makeup, mascara, all of it. It's just incredible. So yeah. I like it. I like it a lot. So yeah. Very neat. Very cool. Not heavy. I mean, you can definitely tell, you know, if you don't wear makeup and you put it on, you're going to tell that, you know, you have something on your eyelashes. But it's incredible. Not heavy. If you get it on your fingertips, it comes off easy. Makeup wipes, elf makeup wipes, perfect. So, yeah, that's my little review on elf right there. But I love their finishing, and then I use a finishing powder too. So after that's all said and done, I take a little kabuki brush, put a little bit of the white powder on it, neutral, always stay neutral or light. Because I naturally have a tan now, a kratom tan. I don't know where that came from. But yeah, the finishing powder, you can use hairspray. I would not, to keep everything in place. So all I do is take a little bit on my kabuki brush, dab very carefully, especially around the eyes where we have done any kind of smoky look, any of that. So just very, very carefully. And it sets it, finishes it, and you have that sheen. So, and you can also, you can highlight different, like, cheekbones. I don't do that stuff. I don't wear blush and all that. But you can do that. You can highlight all of that. They have all kinds, so much to pick from. If you go to your local CVS, they have it. Lots of dollar stores have it, so it's very accessible. I've seen it on TV shows. I think RuPaul's Drag Race. A lot of e.l.f. cosmetic makeup. But yeah, makeup's not for every guy, obviously, but I think it's, you know, they should target guys more, so, elf, start targeting your male subjects, your male victims. I think it would be good, I think it would be very good, but yes, I love it, it's amazing. They even have, you know, the moisturizer for underneath for your crow's feet and all of that, but the powder actually covers all that up. So yeah, it's very cool. Very cool. Amazing, amazing product. A++++. 5 thumbs up, 5 stars. Especially on all of it. The liquid liner, jet black, everything I use is jet black. Well, the liquid liner is pearl, jet black. Pearl. So, and then the eyeliner, it does not smear. It does not smear at all. You can connect to where your wings are, and then you can connect with the liner, and it doesn't smudge, smear, doesn't get screwed up, nothing. It's like it wants to go where those creases, those hard to get creases are, so you can have that slant, so it makes your eyes look more defined. So yeah, what else, just really good. It has moisturizers in it, it has fiber, microfibers that attach to the lash, and it actually builds them up and keeps them stronger and going more, So I just thought that was, you know, very interesting, especially for a makeup company to do. So yeah, what do you guys use? Anything? So yes, just very, very happy with my e.l.f. So yes, comes in a funky bottle. And will last, if you use it wisely, it will last for a long time. So yes, I'm very happy with mine. Extremely happy. Alright guys, that was my review of the e.l.f. Mascara. And I don't know if it's new. I think it is. So, amazing, amazing product. So, thank you guys very much for bringing that to us. So yes, alright guys. I will see you all tomorrow. Will probably be a Ouija session tomorrow, so I think it'll be a good one. So, alright, I love you all very much. All the way from Venus. All the way back down. So, alright guys, I will see you all tomorrow. And thank you guys for watching.